After installing the lab setup from e-Yantra, students were able to think in a different perspective because they are having a robotic kit readily available. So they have to make changes according to that. So they will attain a different kind of product out of it. Before, if I want to make the students to understand about robotics and make the project successful, I have to teach everything about, and then they have to assemble. Out of all, success rate is very, very minimum. Now the thing is, readily available robotics, and they easily learning, and they are adapting it to new application. That is very, very important.
They are asking us to develop a product rather than the prototype. That actually initially was happening, the students were developing a prototype. Obviously, it was only for the lab. Now what they are doing is they are developing a product. So they have gained that knowledge of what is the advantage of developing a product, how they can get a patent there, how they can become an entrepreneur, right? So since we can see that the jobs are continuously decreasing, so obviously because of this, the students are motivated to start one startup, and they can develop a product, get a patent, publish a paper. So this is the confidence that we have got from this e-Yantra initiative.
While participating in e-Yantra idea competition, the perspective of the student of just doing the project, now it is more widened. Now they are thinking about as a product. One of our project is gone for the copyright also. One of our student get copyright for one of the project.
Initially they started with the entrepreneurship and innovation workshop. So in that they had learned how to design a problem statement, what are the different frameworks they have to use. So actually they only knows to how to implement the project, the technical skills they are aware with, but how to find out the problem statement and what are the unique selling goals of the project. So they learn about the representation of the project and how to make it as a final product.
Most of the students are coming from the middle class family, so they want to start the startup, but they have some doubt or they are disappointed that they can't do the startup. But after attending that entrepreneurship workshop, they were motivated, and right now they are working on the project and they have their own startup.